All the Monster High stuff.
Yeah, I do have this house. I still have all like the pieces to it.
Let's look up at anything else. They got those right there.
Those are the These are the ones that open. I've seen maybe.
It's $6 for all of it.
$6 for all. What is that?
They open up and it's like little mini play sets for you.
That's pretty cool.
Oh my God. This little one, I don't have the batteries in, but it does work. It walks.
Oh, okay. How much
that
is that?
That one's $1.
$1. And how much is this one?
Two.
$2.
Okay. Anything else?
In Pet Shop. Just that. That's all I have in Pet Shop, hon.
Okay.
Martha got one, I think.
Yours is a McDonald's.
Yeah, I'll get these three things.
That one, this one, and this one, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Anything else?
No. Find him everywhere. He's
yeah.
I know he's in the LPS show. Penguin. Is this like, wow, I like the colors on this. It's like pastel-y or something. It's like shiny.
$2 each, 3 for $5.
Yeah.
And And like, I don't know, little accessories, I don't know, I make a cheap package deal and be interested in any of that. Yeah.
I think it's, she's like melting, I think. She's melted or something.
What else?
I could probably fix her.
Anything else, you see?
I could probably fix her if I put her in the fridge or something. Yeah.
No, actually.
Yeah, she's real. She's just melted. Same thing with this one. They're melted. They're very, very hot because of, you're not supposed to put them in the bag. Can you ask? How much? I probably
use two.
Yeah, she definitely has paint on her, so I'm probably gonna have to fix that, and then I'm gonna have to bring her in the like, you know, the light or something, because she's very she's melted.
Do you want that one too?
Yeah.
The cat?
Yeah.
I do think we can have a follow-up call from him, like, hey.
I put money in there.
I don't want to.
hope it's the same sleeping bag. That's really cool. I've never seen that before.
That's cute.
Okay guys, so I'm currently back home from the flea market, and let me just give you all a quick haul of all of the pets and kind of like mini play sets that I got from the flea market, and also the in-box pet that I got from the antique mall. Video. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you all in my next video. Bye!